In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix surviving the aftermath not loading problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution consists of a few steps. The first thing we need to do is to set Epic Games to run as an admin. To do this, right-click on Epic Games and open Properties. After that, click on Compatibility and then tick Run this program as an admin. Then click on Apply and OK. The next step is to set Aftermath to high performance. To do this, go to the search section and type graphics settings. Here, our applications are listed, but Aftermath may not be. Click on Browse to edit. After that, we need to navigate to the file location of Aftermath. To find the file location, open Epic Games, click on Manage, and then click on Open Install Location to find where Aftermath is located. Once we have the file location open, select Aftermath 64 and click Add. Afterward, click on Options and set Aftermath to high performance. The third and the final step is to allow Aftermath through Windows Defender Firewall and authorize our Epic account. To do this, open Aftermath and click on Play to continue. When launching the game, we will receive a notification like this. Click Allow here. Additionally, our browser will automatically open the Epic Games website. Here, we click Allow to give the necessary permissions to Aftermath. If your browser did not open automatically, the reason may be that it's not set as default. To set our browser as the default, right-click on the Windows icon, open Settings, and go to Apps on the left. Then click on Default Apps. In Search Apps section, we type the name of our browser. After that, click on Set Default and set our browser as the default. Now, when you reopen the game, your browser will automatically open the Epic Games website. From there, you can give the necessary permissions to Aftermath. Once we have granted permissions to our account, we can play the game. If this solution does not solve your problem, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to uninstall and reinstall Aftermath. We can use the uninstall and reinstall solution to solve such problems. To do this, click on the three dots next to Aftermath and then click on uninstall. After removing the game, you can download it again and check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.